Ladies and gentlemen, today I am here by the Air and Space Museum. I'm going to show you one of the aircraft which is remotely piloted. It is really interesting to see. Yes, this is one of the aircraft that the United States has called Predator, which is remotely piloted aircraft used by the reconnaissance and strike mission. It can stay in air for over 24 hours. This is really interesting.